Hi guys, welcome back to Fauna Marin Coral Farm. Like always, we stay in our coral farm and I just feed my fishes. And today I want to talk about our X series. That's a special medication for reef tanks to have a possibility to fight against the typical issues what we have nowadays in our reef tanks. So first of all, I hope that you never need this. And these products are not made to use it and to put it in the reef tanks on every single small piece of issues what you have. If you have issues in the reef tank like cyanobacteria, dinoflagellates, RTN, STN, whatever, the first thing what you have to do is to take a few minutes and think about what causes this problem. Use an ICP. There you can find out a lot of issues and get against them before you take a medicine without a real knowledge about what you need and how much you need. This product what we add here does not contain any antibiotics or any dangerous goods. We in Europe, we are not allowed to use that. So that's why every of them is registered as biological product. And we marked on every product exactly what is in. The X series is made mostly to that reason, to give you the time to find the solution, how to fight against your issue, what you have in a reef tank. Dinoflagellates, a sample, is not a disbalance of nutrients. Dinoflagellates will causing by too much light and a too low amount of trace elements, which the corals need to protect them for the lighting. That causes then later the dinoflagellates in the reef tank. Cyanobacteria is very often an issue in different relations of different parameters, a lack of halogens. So, but when you have it and they make troubles to your corals, then you can work with this X series there to break down the growth of the cyanobacteria or from the dinoflagellates or for RTN to have the time to bring your water back to good conditions where then the corals can heal by self. For that they are made. And that's also the reason why we don't use antibiotic products inside. We want not harm the bacterial community in your reef tank, which should be stable as possible. To show you each one what we have. So the RTN STN is against the most common issues for euthylia. If you have issues with bacteria and with ciliates, you can see it that RTN, brown jelly disease coming up and destroying your euthylia very strong, and this helps to bring it down, that you can bath your corals, you can clean the euthylia and to bring them back to a normal life. For this is perfect. The red X, red is against cyanobacteria, so if it starts your reef tank and you have a low amount and a little bit dinos or a little bit cyanobacteria growing around, you can use it very easily. It takes between 6 and 11 days and then the cyanobacteria will be removed. If you have a very strong and a very heavy cyano problem in your reef tank, this product is not strong enough to bring it back on the first step. But it is extremely helpful while you change your chemistry of your reef tank. You can dose this product and it will support your bacteria community inside to fight against the cyanobacteria in your reef tank. So after a few days, a few weeks, they will gone. Another one, and which we are very proud of it, it's a product which works against Acropora eating flatworm. If you check our ICP, you can see that a lack of some trace elements help the Acropora flatworms to grow. Same like amino acids or too much bacteria dosing. The Acropora flatworms, they like that, so they grow stronger and faster. This product stops them to grow and don't allow the small babies to grow faster. This works perfect if you look at the same time that your ICP is in line and your elements like halogens and very important is nickel and zinc is also a little bit higher, because with that type of elements, fluorine and strontium is also very important. The coral can produce antiparasitic molecules and then they win the fight against the Acropora flatworms. It's nothing which kills directly, but it supports your coral over the time. Dino X is a very special product. We have this now since more than 25 years and it was developed against a very aggressive dino flagellate strain which we had here in northern Germany. This type of dino flagellates were very toxic and they destroy a reef tank within of 2 or 3 days. In this time, that was about 95, we developed this product And it's made for against dino flagellates. It's not made against bubble algae or green hair algae or something like that. It's especially made to bring down the dino flagellates before they kill all your stuff. The reason for dino flagellates, and that's also sometimes people claiming the product making corals damage, something like that. It's not the medicine which make the issue. The reason why you have dino flagellates stresses the corals massively. It's very often a lack of molybdenum, it's a lack of fluorine, bromine, iodine, and at the same time, way too much light. The light on your reef tank is like the gas pedal. How more light you need, how more stuff you need to dose, and also elements that the coral can work with the light and can protect them from the light. If this not happens, the succant tails were going out, releasing out, and depending which surface you have and how much you dose, they are able to live in the reef tank then as dinoflagellates. Some are toxic, some not, and so there's a different way how to treat that dinoflagellate situation in a reef tank. Go to our website looking for the HDU in the support section, and there we explain you exactly how to deal with dinoflagellates, and this product can help you then to bring them down and to have success. And for that, we made it. The Recon X is for convalescence. That means if the corals have issues after they have aquapora flatworms or damaged parts or losing tissue, something like that, you can dose the Recon X after the treatment that the coral gets strength and can have a better grow and can support the skin to grow better and to fight against the rest of parasites or the rest of issues what you have in your reef tank. And so for that is here, that's a little bit the energy drink then for your corals. Together, do an ICP, check your water, bring your trace elements in line, and then you will see you will not have any issues in your reef tank anymore. Thanks a lot for your interest. And if you have questions or something like else, do in the comments. There's a way how to subscribe the channel here if you like it, so press on it, and we will be happy. Until the next time. Bye-bye.